It's so easy to get your windshield replaced using SafeLight. Tell the people why you haven't done it.
It started off as a chip, and it just keeps going.
So what do we do now?
I've scheduled an appointment at SafeLight.com.
SafeLight Repair.
SafeLight Replay.
You messed up my fucking clip. God damn it! All right, hold on. Restart.
A scattered dream that's like a far-off memory. A far-off memory that's like a scattered dream. I want to line the pieces up. Yours and mine. Y'all think I'm gonna get that F? Y'all think I'm gonna get that? Fuck, cornball? Bro is fruity. Nah, bro zesty. Bro think he handsome or something. I'm gonna fuck with what y'all niggas saying, bro. I'm really a sexy ass nigga for real. I don't care what y'all talking about, bro. Ain't nobody mad, bro. I know I look good. Yeah, the banana is good. I don't give a fuck what y'all thinking. Act like that didn't happen. What up, Carfix? I know you were still alive, bro. Hey, keep it a buck, bro. What y'all rate me out of 10 right now? Well, I just did my hair. I twisted it a little longer this time. It can get even longer, but I need like someone professionally to do it. But what y'all rate it right now? You know, I think I look like an anime character, low key. I think I look like an anime character. What up, Nora? What up, Harrix? Oh, Harrix, give me a 10. And then Viz, give me a 4.6. Get the fuck out of here, my nigga. Fuck out of here. I know I look good. I don't give a fuck about y'all's rating. I know I look good. I know I'm a sexy chocolate nigga.
6.5 skincare routine going. I mean 7.5.
Yeah, my skin a little rough right now. You know, the face skin tone not matching the neck. But once I get the money, your boy gonna be looking crispy. Hey, how y'all doing tonight?
Not tonight, bro. It's daytime. This is an early ass stream. Hey, just to FYI, this is gonna be a short stream because I gotta be out of here at 5 o'clock. I mean, not 5 o'clock. 6 o'clock.
I gotta be out of here at 6 o'clock. So. We gonna get shit popping. Lethal? Nah, we not running Lethal today. The others, they busy right now. I haven't gotten seafood yet either, but this the plan. We gonna start off with some Sneak Thief. All right? We gonna play some Sneak Thief. I got a horror game. I think I got two horror games. I don't know. It depends how long the first one takes. And then I think that's it for now. And then we'll just go from there, depending on how much time we got. Crab game with the fans. Let me see something. Cause I don't know if I want to start playing games with y'all yet again. Like, I want to like give it time. You feel me? Cause then y'all always gonna be asking like, "Oh, you playing with us today?" I'm like, "Nah, I just wanna be on my own shit." Bro got the 2006 school headphones. What are you talking about? These are the Razer Black Hawk. Hold on, what they called? Hold on, I can find the name of them. Hold on, where is my sound? You're not gonna play me. These brand new. Razer Black Shark V2 Pros. $200 for some headphones. Don't ever play me again. You trying to get these confused with Skull Candies. These not Skull Candies. Even though Skull Candies go crazy. Them better than Apple and Samsung headphones and Sony headphones. So don't disrespect on the Skull Candies, bro. Fuck out of here. Play Lethal with me and I'll carry you. I don't need to get fucking carry, bro. I was just a noob last time. Y'all got to cut me some slack. I was just a noob last time. But you know what? I'm not wasting no more time. Let's get into the games. Which I want to start off with some Sneak Thief first. Because I don't know when it's going to get dark outside. And I kind of want to play the horror game when it gets dark. So we gonna track shit that way. I need to get like some blackout curtains though. Get some blackout curtains so I can always have it dark in my crib. Cause I'm gonna be spamming these horror games. Excuse me. So yeah, we're gonna run up some Sneak Thief. What up, Chris? God damn. Yeah. 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 Okay. Yeah. Yeah, hold on. I got this one. Yeah, my name is Streets. You know I stay clean. Dripped it with the roller. You know I got some cheese. Yeah, some cheese. Yeah, yeah. I'm playing Sneak Thief. I'm about to clean the streets, not me. I know that ain't bars. Just give me a second. Load up with a weapon. Nah, this level one. So I'ma just run the ones. I do this shit for fun. Yeah, I don't give a fuck what these niggas saying in the chat. I'm about to run it back and hit them in the back of it. They head. Yeah, yeah, this man Zurius says don't cook. I don't give a fuck what this nigga gotta say, cause he don't got no money in his pocket like me. You know I hold 8 bands. Yeah, slow the beat down. Turn around, girl. You know I'm trying to beat it down, girl. Don't frown. Yeah, yeah, she moaning my name. Streets A1. Hit it from the back again. Bro, you fucking me up. Stop changing the beat. Man, this nigga don't know how to produce for real. All right, controls. I already know the controls, guys. I played a little bit before stream just to get a good understanding of things. Bro is yapping and yammering. Bro, I'm the next J. Cole, the next Kendrick Lamar. Don't disrespect, bro. You just don't understand real music. Yeah, yeah, round two. Yeah, yeah, round two. Don't get it mistaken, I can actually rap. You gonna get slapped. Rat-a-tat-tat-tat-tat-rat-a-pat-pat. Lap, give me that lap dance, girl. Hit a twirl. Psych, we not doing no 20 V1s. I'm about to give you these ones. Fuck the gun, I'm like that. I got big stacks. These niggas in the chat doing a lot of chatting. I don't give a fuck what they talking about. Packing out the crib, that's me.
I'm going to celebrate. I'm about to go get me some cake. Bow, 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 bow.
Oh, I hit that one, huh? Y'all can't lie, that one was better. Ota in the chat? Why you ain't chatting, Ota? Why you ain't chatting? You still, you, don't worry. That one dude that was bothering you and shit, I think we got him up out of here. Don't worry. I think we got him up out of here.
Hey, Ota, with that thumbnail though,
just focus on like working on the like, just like the character, like the main character. Just focus on like making that look good. You don't have to worry about the background. I'm about to work. I got something figured out for the background. So yeah, do your thing. Get this dude out the kitchen, bro. Smoke banana. You're meat rotting, bro. You know I was eating that hoe. Okay, where the fuck am I? Why is it so dark? There we go. Good flashlight. Oh shit, y'all can't see. Oh man. Alright guys. Bart Simpson motherfucker. Bro, I do not look like Bart Simpson. Shut the fuck up. Alright. So how much do we need to get? Look, what the fuck am I robbing niggas for with this clean ass fucking Audi in the front? This is my shit. I pulled up in this, right? Where's his car at? Either this is his or this mine. Hold on, let me check. You need 70,000 to escape. So yeah, this shit mine. Why the fuck am I robbing people? Alright, locked. So we gotta find a way in. Guys, I already did the beginning of this level. I didn't complete it because I got shot up. But I know how to get inside the house. So first, we gotta pull these switches. How do you do that? Okay. F. Boom. 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 And then the door should open. It should be open. What the fuck? Why is it not open? Okay. Let me see. Oh wait, he might come outside. I'm pretty sure that probably like did something with his power. Oh, look, the window's open. The window's open. Yo, nigga, how the fuck do I get in this bitch? Hey, Chad, have y'all ever played this game before? Maybe I gotta turn off his lights. Let me see. Nah, nothing's changing. Nope, nothing. Y'all ever played this? Alright. Maybe we can climb. Is there anything we can climb? It might be a combination to turn off his lights. You're right. Okay. Hold on, let me see. You're right. Hold on. I'm gonna look around real quick and then go back. Maybe we have to turn off three and leave three on. I'm gonna try that. So I'm gonna do boom, 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 and then leave those off. Oh shit! Oh shit, he's here! Hold on, turn off the light! Turn off your light! Okay, how do I... My light won't turn off now. I'm hoed. Okay, I'm a peek. I'm gonna use my peek feature. Do it! How do I turn off my fucking light? What the fuck?! That nigga busted! Okay, that's how you turn it off. X. Okay. What the fuck? That nigga almost killed me. Where he at? Did he go around? I think we're good. Alright, let's go. Okay. Okay. He's outside. Alright, open the door. Open. Close it. Alright. Holy shit! That nigga is not playing at all. I need 70,000, guys. So we gotta find expensive shit. We need to find like watches, stack. Dope. That nigga, bro. I need to turn down my sensitivity. This nigga not playing, bro. Why he got?
Oh my god, I'm dead! I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. Hold up, close the door. Close it! Oh, he's coming. He's coming. I gotta juke this nigga. I gotta juke this nigga. I gotta juke him. Bitch ass nigga! Bitch ass nigga! Hold on. Alright, kitchen, kitchen. Alright, let's see, let's see. Let's take this. How much was that? $100? That's it? $50? Yeah, I ain't worried about that. Watch how I juke this nigga. I'm about to put this nigga in the dust. What's it? Bitch ass nigga! Don't! Bro, look like he got Tourette's with that sensitivity. Y'all gotta turn this shit down, bro. It's at 80 right now. So I'm gonna turn it down to like 60. Bro, this is easy mode. How did I die on easy mode? What the freak? Alright. So I'm guessing we gotta wait till he get here then. We just gotta wait till he pulls up. So, does this speed things up or... Oh yeah, okay. That speeds it up. Motion sensitivity people having a bad day with all that flicking. Alright. Go clean them dishes, but mom, I'm playing ball. I'ma play with your balls if you don't play clean them dishes. I'm act like I didn't just read that shit, bro. Alright, we need 70,000. 70,000. He's camping. He's literally camping. He's camping. Guys, make sure to like up the stream. Let's try to get 10 likes today. 10 likes. Bro! I'm running upstairs. This nigga camping. Open the fucking door. Open the fucking door. Alright. He's walking too, so he's not... He really don't give a fuck about none of this shit he got. I'm about to take all of it. Bro, where your loot at? Alright. This bro don't got... This nigga don't got no loot. Nothing in this room, bruh. You can't be serious. Oh, he's coming. Maybe you gotta turn off some of the lights to get him outside. But how the but I'ma barely be able to see shit. Steal his couch? Motherfucker, how the fuck am I gonna pick up a whole damn couch? Hold on, anything on this table? What the fuck? This nigga nothing on the table? Steal bank documents? What? 1,000? That's it? That's it? This nigga don't got something that... This nigga don't got something that's worth it. 70,000? More bank documents? Was it 70,000 or was it 7,000? I think it was 7,000 because 70,000 just sounds absurd. Safe code is 8436. How the fuck you know that?
How the fuck you know it's 8? How do you know that, Azarius? Take the laptop. There's a laptop in there? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I didn't see that. My fault. Okay. Good looks. Good looks, Zarius. W Zarius in the chat. Now I can't steal that nigga toilet or some shit? Man, this sensitivity still killing me, bro. This nigga stuck behind the door? Alright, well, while you busy being stuck, I'm about to rob you. Alright, just stay behind that door while I keep robbing you. Just stay behind that door while I continue to rob you. Bro, this shit ain't worth nothing! TV! Damn! I'm about to take his whole house. If I had a gun, I'd take his whole house. Put this nigga on a t-shirt. Can I open this? Alright, here. Y'all ready? This nigga got aimbot! This nigga got aimbot. Give me the TV. Give me the TV. I'm out this bitch. That should be enough, right? Run! I'm out this bitch. That should be enough, right? Ah! 70,000! What the fuck is that for 70,000? I'm dead. I got 65 health, bro.
Who the fuck calling me?
I'm not answering that shit right now. Bro, I actually need 70,000, bro. I got 7,000. What type of bull? That nigga don't... Unless I can take his car. Can I take his car? I'm dead, bro. I got one more shot of me. Still his AC unit. Alright, can I turn this off? Sneaky. You don't need her footsteps. This nigga make too much noise. Yo, when I get back in the house, I gotta crack this thing open. When I get back in this house, I need to crack that thing open. So I can have two ways to get in. Steal his fence, bro? His fence ain't worth shit. A fence ain't worth shit. How do I peek? Okay. I think we're good. I'm glitching. I'm fucked, guys. I'm fucked. How's this easy mode? Gotta have like 10 grand. Bro, I got 9 grand, but I need 70 to get up out of here. And I don't have any health. I got one more bullet in me. I gotta run over, because he might be right there. fuck? Nigga, crouch. What are you doing? Okay. Can I click it? Nigga, click the shit. They won't click it. This nigga bugging. Click it. Bro, I'm literally clicking it, guys. Try F. Okay, okay, okay. What the fuck? What type of stupid ass shit? Okay. Serious, that was wrong. That was wrong. That was wrong. What's this? What did that do? I don't know what that did. Okay, okay, okay. Okay. Alright. I already did. What is this? It's just... Maybe I have to collect all of those? Okay. 4,000. Where is he? I got 30 health. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Crouch, nigga! Oh my god. Is this a watch? 5,000. Bro, why the fuck? It literally just has L on standby, bro. Why the fuck? No way he hit that shot. That's, bro, that's aimbot. That's aimbot. That's literally aimbot. That's aimbot. That's literally aimbot. That's literally aimbot, chat. What in the freak? How did he even hit that shot? How did he hit that? There's no way! Bro actually hit that hoe. Nah, that's crazy. I'm trying to shoot like that nigga for real. Okay. I gotta speedrun this, guys. I don't care if I get... Okay, he's around right now. Is there not like a way we can lock this door? Okay, okay, okay. Let's get to Robin. Let's get to Robin. TV. Boom. Boom. Computer. Boom. He's inside. He's inside. Bathroom. Nothing in there. Okay. Open the door. Go. TV. Bank documents. Bro, there's no way. He's gonna see me. Holy shit. That's what I'm saying, bro. Like, if this is easy, like, what the fuck? Bro. I need a gun. I got 6,000. I gotta get 70,000. What the hell is gonna give me 70,000? It's definitely something. This stream has one of the most narcissistic titles ever. Bro. Get out. Bro, I'm just that guy. Sexy chocolate nigga like me. bro. Bro. I'm trying to beat this shit, but like, my guy got aimbot. Alright. Oh, okay. He went in here. He went in here, not me. Bro, I need a code. Cause I'm guarantee you whatever's in that vault, bro, is gonna get me the ticket out of here. Footsteps, what's going on, bro? What is going on? Am I hearing my own footsteps? I gotta peek. How do I do the peek shit, bro? Okay, this shit not that useful, to be honest. He's camping! Check the big ass bookshelf shit. Bro, I literally scanned over all of that. I scanned over all of this shit. There's nothing in here. I don't think books are worth much. I need whatever in that vault. You said, yeah, bro, he's literally camping. That's literally what he's doing. Hey, if y'all are new in the chat, join up on the Discord, guys. It's in the pinned message. Join up on the Discord if you want to know whenever I'm live or... He's camping. He's literally camping. Okay, no, he's not. Yo, where is he? I'm gonna try to get downstairs. It might be somewhere downstairs. I just gotta make sure he's up here. Make sure he's up here when I'm going downstairs. I'm locked in.
has to be downstairs, guys. There's not much up here. Wait, did he just... I'm dead.
Painting? Fuck that painting. That painting ain't paying the bills, bro. He gonna get me up out of here. I need some with some value. But yeah, I'll steal that hoe. I don't know how I got it. How I got all this in my pockets. Bro, he's camping. Bro, I'm not finna just hide this whole time.
Bro. Chill. All right, we ain't no bitch. If he's on this side, I'll run. Okay, I'ma juke him. Come here! I'ma juke him. We dragging this on too long. Hey! Guy, I'm in this room! Taking all your shit! No, I already went left. I gotta go right. I gotta go downstairs. Fuck it! Hold on, wait till he goes down the other hallway. And I'ma run. Go. Okay. TV. Boom. Fuck. Juke of a lifetime. Yo, this nigga got me fucked!
Oh my god. This nigga got aimbot. There's no way. There's actually no way. There's no way he got aim. He's hitting every shot, bro. Like, he gotta miss something.
70,000? Like, bro. Oh my god. This nigga don't got nothing worth 70,000.
Alright, we're heading downstairs first, chat. We're heading downstairs first. I'm telling you, I'm getting through this level. Check the garage. How the fuck do I even... Damn, this nigga got out the whip bussing! You barely even see me!
Hold on, which way? What the fuck? Alright, I'm gonna try to get him to come this way.
Alright, he definitely came this way already. Why can't the backroom make games like this? That's what I'm saying.
Bro, what's the point of the peak feature if he does this shit? Like, there's literally no point in the peak feature whatsoever. Because he's literally... He still sees me. It might be because I'm becoming my flashlight, but I literally cannot see without my flashlight. I literally cannot see.
Alright, Ota. Alright. I'm about to crash out. Stream about to be over by the time you're done. That's what I'm saying, bruh. On one level, it's crazy. How do I crack this thing open? Like, can I not break this?
Frick it. I'm running this house. You didn't even open the fucking door. Of course you didn't. Just kill me.
This is ridiculous. Okay, we gotta wait till he actually goes inside. Because he's the only one that can open the door.
I'm telling you, these lights do something else.
Oh, what's this? What does this do? 00010. What does that mean? Is that, did the code have a, six slots, or was it? I'm pretty sure it was just four, right? Four zeros and a ten. I'm gonna try that once I get up there. I'm gonna go around first though. It was four digits? Damn. Are you already going? Okay. We in business. Let's get the Robin. If y'all see anything, let me know. Alright, right now we only got 2,000. That ain't nothing. Yo, fuck this guy. Fuck that guy. Can I open this? No, I can't. I literally can't. Garage. Okay, garage. There's nothing in here, of course. Open this. Okay. Oh! 0968. All right. Nice. Okay, now we just gotta get upstairs. He has to be downstairs. 0968. 0968. Okay. All right. Crouch, motherfucker. Back up. I can't see shit. 0968. Whoa! That's what I'm talking about! I still need 8,000? What type of bullshit? Alright, we're good. We got this. We just need six more thousand. Did he go in there? Yo, you motherfucker. I'm not gonna let you kill me. I'm not. After I just looted all that shit from you, I'm not going to let this guy kill me. I still need 3,000 more dollars,
even though I just grabbed 5 fucking gold bricks.
That should have been 100k apiece. Especially with today's economy. Okay, we're gonna get on this side. Okay, he's downstairs. Okay, I can loot. Okay, what else can I get, guys? Okay, laptop? Motherfucker! TV. Alright, we're almost there. Come on! Anything else in here? I really don't want to leave this room unless I'm leaving this fucking house. Please! One more thing! Alright, this should work. Alright. We just gotta escape now, chat. All we gotta do is escape. All we gotta do. He's camping. He's literally camping. Hey, just come in here and get you a couple shots in. And then I'm going to run right past you. I can take 2 bullets. 3 is a little too much, though. I can take 2. So come on. Over here, wielding that motherfucker like you Rambo or some shit. Alright. Guys, I'm going to make a run for it. Y'all think I can do this? I'm going to make a run for it. I'm fucked. I'm running right past him. Come on, nigga! Run in here! Welcome back, Ota. Welcome back. outside a humanoid, yes sir. Yo, this guy thinks he's McCree or some shit. Come in here! Alright, should I just take... Hey, what should I do, guys? Should I take two to the chest and go, or should I wait till he moves? Y'all tell me, so if I die, I can blame y'all. If I die, I can blame y'all. The fuck do I do, chat? Just bolt downstairs. Bet. Here we go. Well, I'm gonna wait till I hear his footsteps on that side. Go. Let's go! Now we got 20 minutes left. What do you mean? I'm leaving at 6. Okay. Well, I don't get like a check mark or nothing. I don't get like a check mark saying I beat it or whatever. Nah, they got me fucked up. They couldn't even like secure my accomplishment. Oh my God. Alright, guys, which one should we do next? I'm gonna let y'all choose. What was that face? What do you mean, what face? What face? Y'all choose. Stash House? Y'all rocking with Stash House? We might be rocking with Stash House. Hold on, give me a sec. Give me a sec. Hold on, Chad, give me a sec. Stash House, or 666. Wait, the what? 666. What is that? So they got Stash House. Alright, we're gonna just do Stash House. That's normal. This is gonna be hard. I already know it is. I already know this one's gonna be hard as fuck. Alright. Flashlight? Okay. Turn me up.
what is it? 4:46. It took me 40 minutes to do this shit. That's crazy. How much I need? $100,000, bro. Like, that's just fucking greedy at this point. That's just greedy. That's just freaking greedy. And it's lagging and stuff. That's just greedy. Why is it lagging? Oh my gosh. How do I get in? Oh, there's a back entrance. Bro. He's camping by the door. He's literally camping by the door. Are you camping by the door? What the fuck? I'm robbing the military. I'm robbing a fucking Marine Corps. This nigga had a shotgun. I'm robbing a Marine Corps. Bro, this giant lagging too. What the? Had military fits on his shotguns. Them nigga had automatic shotguns, bruh. Nah, I'm about to beat this. I ain't no sucker, bro. I'm about to beat this. How many was there? Was there two? Alright. I'm beating this. So, this nigga's quite literally just walking around guarding his house. Like, he gets intruders every night. He's like, I had enough. I'm hunting these niggas down like animals this time. And he's about to camp right there, right? Yep. Oh, never mind. He moved to a different area. Bro, you're glitching. Okay. Alright, look around. What in here can I take? Anything in the cabinets? Anything worth anything? Okay. I'm gonna wait till he goes on the, comes back in and then go back the other way. Alright. Hey, I'm about to rob you of $100,000. Oh shit, I'm fucked. Turn it off. I'm fucked. What the heck is this? Drugs? Why does he? Okay, we're robbing the cartel. We're robbing the freaking cartel. That's why he suited up like that. Jeez! $5,000? For a thing of weed? A whole pile of weed? That's kind of cheap, not gonna lie. That's kind of cheap. I can flip that shit and make like 15K. How much y'all think I can flip? How much of that do y'all think I can flip? Like, it was 5,000. I got it for 5,000. How much y'all think I can make off of that? Like, it's a solid stack. Oh yeah, that's a lot of weed, boy. That's a lot. That's a lot of weed, boy. Why you giving those eyes, Elsa? Oh shit! Oh, there were 3 of them niggas, bro. There were 3 of them niggas. There was 3 of them niggas, bro. Yo, they all came in that bit with fucking like motherfucking came in there like it was fucking I don't even know, bro. It was like three or four of them dudes. Alright, alright. And them niggas got aimbot. Three niggas with aimbot is crazy. Three military cartel, Get me off that fucking game. Get me off that game, bro. Get me off that game. 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 Guys, we about to go ahead and knock down one of these horror games. We about to go ahead and knock one of these horror games out. Let's go ahead and knock one of these Johns out. Yeah. Say I if you're here. Say I. Bro, that shit was ridiculous. Why was they coming so hard? Why the freak were they coming so hard in normal mode? Okay, Ota, Smoke Banana, Zurius, you know the originals. Okay, why is it so loud? I'm gonna turn it down. Is that good? Is the volume good or is it still too loud for y'all? Is it good? Can y'all still hear me over the game? Let me know. Yeah. Guys, remember, Discord. Join up on the Discord. I'm about to get that John start popping. What am I saying, bro? Can I talk real quick? So today. I didn't plan on streaming today, but I needed to start working on getting videos out, like YouTube videos, so I can really get like this community rolling and shit, because I can't really get nothing popping with just streaming all the time. So I decided I was going to stream today, and then for the next like 3 days, no streaming. I'll be solely working on getting cooking up a video. And then I'm gonna try to have it out by the end of next week, so like around Thursday, Friday, and then from there, I'll stream again. So the plan is for next stream to be on Thursday, next Boys Night. I'm gonna stream Boys Night again. We gonna play some crab game. We gonna play some lethal. We gonna play a whole bunch of different games. I might get Helldivers too. What up, Note? What up? That boy Note in the chat. Love to see new people. Note, make sure you join up on the Discord. I don't know if it's like above me or just like in the chat somewhere, but like join the Discord. Lethal with fans? I might. If y'all join up on the Discord, I'll let y'all know. I might pick people out in the Discord to play with. Either on Thursday, probably not Thursday because I'll play with the boys, but likely I'll do a stream on Friday. Play horror games? That's literally what I'm about to play right now. That's what I'm about to play right now. September 7th. I heard this was a scary game. Make sure I'm not too damn big, bruh. Alright. Let's get this popping. About to play up September 7th. Heard this was a scary freaking game. Level? There's levels? Prologue, wake up. Okay, we're just gonna do new game. Yeah, this shit right here is already throwing me off. And the graphics are hella realistic. Alright, lock in, chat. Lock in. Elf, you'll have to continue my game. What's your game? Okay, lighter. Play with me. What is this language? Yo, y'all know what this language is, chat? Play, that's not my neighbor. Oh, I think I have that in my notes. Hold on. I think I have that in my notes to play. Oh no, that's a different game. Hold on. That's not my neighbor. Okay, yeah, I'll make a stream for that. It's Russian? Okay. Makes sense. It's a cool game. Otsa? Bet. Hopefully it's good. Alright. Okay, so there's no jumping, nothing. There's no running. And it says play with me. Okay, so from here, what do I do? Do you want me to... like, you want me to drink some of that eye eggnog? I mean, it looked kind of good, not gonna lie. Good festivities going on. Alright, you playing games. Let me get out of here. Come on, open the door. What is your game, bruh? Oh. Take? Is that all? What was the point of all that? Dang, this loud ass game! Hold on! Y'all trying to blow my eardrums! Hold on. Where the volume at? Turn this down. Jeez Louise. Y'all don't know how to. Yeah. They don't give a fuck about my ears, huh? Happy New Year. Bro, it's not New Year's, bro. It's not New Year's. Why is the game so loud? Okay. So the sound actually does work. I was just making sure. So I'm going to put it at 20. No, I'm going to put it at 30. Let's see. Alright, that's good. Alright, F, turn on lighter. Alright. So. What is the objective? Is there an objective thing going on? Video settings, controls. Move right, crouch. Okay, running. Left shift. Okay. Have to go home. Where the freak is home? Guys, this is the difference between walking and running. Look, okay, I'm walking right now. That's running. My nigga is doing a slight power walk, bruh. Talking about running. Be fucking for real. Isn't that meme, bruh? Oh, I like that. Okay, not supposed to go down there. Perfect. I didn't plan on going down there. Check the task. Task? What the hell? Anna says she left me a surprise near the door. Okay. Near the door. Alright. Seems easy enough. My boy Rad Brad in the chat. Yes, sir. What up, my boy? I thought it was Chucky. No, that ain't Chucky, boy. Oh, what up? What's up, kitty? Cute kitty, hey. Wake up, kitty. Bro, what? I want pet it. Why is Stang out? Ugh. Y'all doing too much detail. Oh, this must be my crib right here. Yeah, this is probably the surprise. Okay, let's open it. You telling me you wrapped this little ass photo on that fat ass box. You wasted cardboard and plastic. Damn, I want that PS5 too, bro. I don't give a fuck about this shit. Fuck the sentimental stuff. Where the PS5 at? Man, bro. What a waste. The cat doesn't like you? Bro, the cat didn't even do nothing. He was chilling. If he didn't like me, he would have bit me. Dad turns off the electricity in the apartment. Need to turn it back on. Okay. Let's do that. Open a box with a gift from Anna.
Oh, that was just a note on the outside. Okay, okay.
Yo, Streets, we saw titties in that pic behind you. Just to let you know in case you didn't see it.
What? Where? Where? Outside? Where? I ain't gonna lie, I'm trying to see some titties, bruh. Like, just for my eyes. Hold on. Hold on. Where at? Where at? Where at? Oh, what? Where at, Zarius? Where at? When you press tab? Man, them little ass nipples, bruh. Them little ass nipples. I mean, you can't even call them titties for real. I got more titties than her. Don't ever waste my time on that shit. I'm breaking up with her, bro. I'm breaking up with her, cause what in the freak is this? What is what type of freaky shit? Clipped. How the fuck am I clipped? Bro, I'm breaking up with her, bro. Put that back in that box. What an ugly doll. Where did she get that? That's what I'm saying. Go to your room. Brush. What the freak is wrong with her, bruh? Where my room at? Little ass crib. Where the room at? Can I go in any of these? I literally can't open anything. We've been living here for 3 weeks. Ah, okay, here goes my room. Dog, this is not my room. Y'all need to order a maid. Y'all need to order a maid. Is this my room? Oh, I'm into this freaky shit. Okay. All right, note. You called me flat in many languages. Damn, did I? My bad. Hold on. What they say do? Unpack the backpack. Okay. Okay, I like how these tasks are real, like, simple. This YouTube?
Hey.
The internet is not working well. Okay. So we should probably go unplug it and plug it back in. That normally works. Check the books on the table. This table or the table out there? You should be a little more specific with that one. Gotta be a little more specific. Mom always dreamed of teaching music, but my grandfather forced her to go to medical college. Dad bought her a piano for her birthday. Mom was happy. She couldn't sell it along with the apartment. Yeah, we probably should sell it because it's taking up a lot of space. A lot of unnecessary space, too. What books? This book? Check the books on the table. What is this? Tomorrow, September 7th, we are moving. Dima needs to go to school, and Uncle Vita's car broke down just before moving. We've been putting off so much time already. Now we need to think about who to ask to help us. I hope that in a few days, you will find someone with whom to pick up our things from the old apartment. We'll take the most necessary thing with us for now. Call me as soon as you read it. Dad quickly decided with whom he would transport the boxes. My parents took all the things they have acquired from our former apartment, even this note. I don't give a fuck. Where the fuck the book at? What you chatting about? They talking about, bruh? What book? I would think it'd be these books right here. Check the books on the table. Oh, wait, hold on. I could grab something. What is this? Nah, turn that off. Yeah. Turn that Wii music. That's what I like.
Yo, yeah, do y'all see any books? Or a table with books? What up, Kayla? What up, what up, what up? Welcome back, Notes. How you doing, Kayla? Having a good day? We just playing some September 7th right now. Scary horror game. I heard it was pretty good, but right now they're not giving me good directions on where the fuck this book is at. They just said on the table. What freaking table, game? Hey guys, join up on the Discord. Join up on the Discord and like the stream. The goal for today's stream, 10 likes. I think we could do that. Easy. Yo. Yo, chat. If y'all don't lock the fuck in, where the freak is the book at? We supposed to be using all of our brains together. But right now, I'm just using my brain. And y'all know my IQ ain't no more than a 20. What the freak is... What book? Did I already read this? Dima, I am so glad that... I'm so glad that you and I studied at the same school and live next to each other. We had the greatest summer, and I didn't want to part... Didn't want to part so much. Call me today at 10 p.m. Dad will leave the house at this time. Can I talk. Mommy leaves the notes on the fridge. I need to check and then I'll call Dima. View the list on the tabs of the refrigerator. How is that a book? That was literally a note. 6-3 dark chocolate. Yes, that's me. You got it right. Go turn on the lights. What the freak? What's wrong? What happened to the lights? Dang, man. I forgot to pay the bills. This girl hurt me, bruh. She done brought a poltergeist in my crib. She done brought a pop. This bit done brought a poltergeist in my crib, bruh. Freak you looking at, bruh. I'll punch your ass. Turn these lights back on. Bro, I'm not scared of no gnome, bro. I'm like, I'm 6'3", dark chocolate, sexy from head to toe, nigga. I ain't worried about no dang 1 foot elf that look like freaking the Scrooge from that one Christmas show. Like, dang, get up out of here, bro. Ain't nobody worried about you. Your thumbnail is definitely attracting viewers. How? It's just literally an image of me being dark skinned 6'3", with the goatee. Like, bro, it's just my face. Like, y'all pushing it. View the list on the refrigerator. Okay, fine. Where the refrigerator at? Refrigerator in here? I think it was in here. Like, this place is so unorganized. Hey, you got the wrong crib. You got the wrong crib, gang. Wrong crib. Wrong crib. Alright. Go check this list. Check this list. Alright. Dima, Dad and I are very worried about you, but understand this is just a new school. Many people go through it. Dad wants you to help us get through the move faster. Can we talk tomorrow when I come home from school? Sure. Okay, Mom, I'll help. Task from Dad. Straighten the sofa, wash the dishes, clean up big room, clean up kitchen, take out the trash. My nigga, damn, at this point, this is my crib. Am I paying the bills? Why the fuck I got all these chores? That's the whole house. What the fuck are you doing? Straighten up the sofa. Okay, let's do that first. Okay. It's good, guys. It's good. No one is in my house. We're just gonna straighten up the sofa. Just straighten up the sofa. Okay. Alright. Wash the dishes. It's good, guys. It's good. It's just... What the hell? What the hell is that? Oh, it's just Mr. Elephant Guy. It's just Mr. Elephant Guy.
Hey, man. Hey, I swore I left you another room, but we're chilling. I'ma just wash these dishes real quick. You can help. I'll wash them and you'll dry them, okay? All right. Teamwork makes the dream work. All right.
Итак, я спросил несколько ночей за свой репортаж. С собой у меня видеокамера.
All right.
Рюкзак с вещами и едой. Короче, мы блоги.
Текст на 2 секунды. Как ты?
Clean the living room.
8 лет.
Bro, what?
Я хочу тебе удалить.
Hey! Quit messing with the radio, Mr. Elephant Man. That was good. Y'all got me right there. I'm gonna give y'all that one. Y'all got me. I'm gonna give y'all that. I'm gonna give them that. It's cool. I'm gonna give them that. They got that one. They got that one. Okay. Kind of sweet. What kind of broom is that? Where's the handle at? Alright, this is our cue to leave. Okay, let's not do that jump scare again. That was so unnecessary. Check the kitchen. Clean up the kitchen. They wildin'. It remains to throw out the garbage. Okay. Garbage. Let's get the garbage out. When Dad got laid off at work, my parents had to sell our apartment to pay for the loan. Now we live here and it seems we are starting all over again. What? How he sell your apartment? No, that's actually so insane. That's crazy. The horror games are advancing. How the freak? How are you in, sir? How are you in the mirror when there's nothing here and you're not behind it either? Nah. Where the trash at? Hey, who's in my room? Who's in my room, bruh? I ain't give y'all permission to go in my room. I'm about to crash out, bro. Honor really did just hoe us. Okay, restroom. Luckily, we don't have to clean the restroom. That's perfect. Because if we had to clean the restroom, I genuinely think I would have crashed out. I know for a fact there was doo-doo screets and stuff on that toilet bowl. Where's the trash can at? Garbage? All right, Ota. I'll likely be gone at 6 o'clock. I don't know. Okay, here goes the trash. Let's go. This should throw the stupid doll away. Yeah, we probably should. Let's get out of here. Oatsa. I'm gonna throw out the trash and come home. Okay, sounds easy enough. I can throw out the trash. Hey, Oatsa, let me know whenever you finish the drawing for the thumbnail, so I can go ahead and cook up the thumbnail for the video once I start on it. Guys, make sure y'all join that Discord. I know I sound like a broken record, but I want y'all to be updated whenever I post and go live. All right, let's. Oh, we can play soccer. Nice. I'm about to get on my Leonardo, not Leonardo, Ronaldo. Yes, sir. All right, let's find a trash can. Yo, they wildin'. I need to move from this crib, bro, cause they doing Molly. They killed the cat. No, they didn't. Streets, what I gotta do to get my admin role back? In the Discord? Are you talking about the Discord? I can give you that. I can give it back to you. You ain't gotta do nothing. They want me to go this way. Okay. Oh, the trash can's right there. Bro, where do we live? This look like those slums in China. You know how they got like the really big apartments where they're all like super close together in small cubicles? This core, yeah, I'll give it to you. Just remind me before I end stream. Hold on. Let me, Hold on. Alright, I had to dig in my nose. Sorry. What up, Atomic? Please play Fallout 4. I'll play it in the future, for sure. Alright, now let's go home. Alright, lady, I'm gonna give you one chance. You can get move from the stairwell. If I get up there and you're still right there, I ain't got no choice. I ain't got no choice but to give you these hands. I do know in Muay Thai. I'm not going in there. Why is this door open? I don't know. Ain't got nothing to do with me. I guess it does, because I can't walk upstairs. I'm clearly not black. I'm not 6'3 with I'm not 6'3 dark skin. Because a 6'3 dark skin guy would not go investigating something that has nothing to do with him. Now I'm locked in here. Nice, guys. It's creepy. Fuck. What kind of glitches? Who is this woman? I don't know. Who is the woman? You're the one that wanted to go and investigate. Look, the doll's back here and everything. Get me out of here. Nah. Get me out of here. You are 5'7". No, I'm not, bro. I'm 6'3". Hey, yeah, let me out. Yo, no, I'm 6'3". Stop playing.
Bro, I don't give a fuck about that baby crying. Get me out of here.
Bro. What is going on? I want to leave. Hey. Hey, you know how to get out of here, bro. I'm sorry for throwing you away. It's just like, you as soon as you got in the crib, you started doing weird shit. I got uncomfortable. And I already broke up with my girlfriend because, like, yeah, like, but I think we're cool now. Like, you're actually chill. Like, you're actually kind of clean, too. And you're 6'4". You're pretty tall. I know you get hoes. So, yeah, let's just cut the charade and get me out of here. What the freak is this? How do I crouch? I can't grab this. Hammer? Can I grab that? No, I can't. Bro, quit crying. Yo, let me out of here. Let me out of here. Let me out of here, bro. Like, this is actually getting scary. Oh, what's this? Play with me. No, I'm good. No, I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. Yeah, let me out. I'm out this bit. Well, fuck. I'm going home. No, how about we just move? Fuck going home. Let's move. I think that's a whole lot better. Oh, my boy with Tekken in the chat. What up, what up? We was waiting on you. What is this game? It's called September 7th. It's a horror game. I ain't gonna lie. This shit's scary as fuck. It's different. It's different from other horror games. What the fuck? Yeah, why is this thing back here? Answer the phone? Answer the phone? Somebody walking around in my crib. We've been living here for 3 weeks. No shit. I already know that. Alright. Mashimas! Dima, where have you disappeared to? You went into your house 3 hours ago. My room faces the courtyard. I saw you taking out the trash. 3 hours ago? No, I didn't. I just got here. I went to the entrance and our neighbor on the first floor had the door open. I decided that something had happened and decided to check. But I didn't think... Damn, hold up! Which neighbor are you talking about? She died last winter. What? Are you sure it's her? Anaya, where did you find that gnome doll? And where did you get... Why did you give it to me? Dima, are you alright? I have... Bro, slow down! Well, you left a box with it by the door. Dima, there's someone there. What is it? What is this? No! Anaya, what's going on? What did you see? Oh, no, this game is scary. This game is scary. We need to get out this house. Yeah. No shit. What in the world? I gotta get out of here. What the freak? Okay, you are not, you're no longer 6 foot. You are now, like, yeah, I would say like 3 foot now. You still really ain't big enough to really give me hands. The fuck? Early Christmas present? How many knives did I hide in the drawer, in the three drawers in the kitchen? How many knives? It's pretty easy. I can figure that out. Let's see. Where's the drawers at? If you get out the way, I can look at these other drawers, but... Oh, that's pretty cute. Alright, let's get out of here. Bro! Do y'all see any other drawers? Oh. There's a knife right here. Can I grab that knife right there? There's a knife in his chest. Hello? I'm scared as fuck. No, you're not, bro. You're not scared. Man up. We not scared of no games, bro. Oh, up here. Drawers are above. You hid 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You hid 6. Now, what did you need to do with it? Now, why did I need to give you this information? You're already snuffed in a fucking... whatever that thing is. Bucket. All right. Count to 5 and go to the left. All right. That's pretty chill. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay. I can get out of here now, right? I like this game, man. It's a fun game. I like this game. Count to five and go left. Okay, I did it, man. Oh, this right here? Thanks. Find four Christmas tree toys when you go through the hatch. All right, man. Man, I sure love playing games. Open a fucking door. What hatch? All right, we gotta find four Christmas toys, guys. But for some reason... To be honest, good on you for not screaming yet. Bro, I'm not screaming over no dang horror game. Bro, it won't let me go through. It literally won't let me go through. Four Christmas toys. What hatch? How do I open it? Oh, look. Well, I gotta find a code? Oh, you can't be serious. Alright, guys, we gotta find a code. Let's see, are there numbers on here? Oh, four. Okay. Four. Guys, you already know it's Street A1 the Intelligent in the chat. Four, three. Okay, in order it was... What the fuck is it? Just one, two, three, four? I feel like that's what it is. I feel like it's one, two, three, four. I'm gonna try that. One, two, three, four. No, it's not. It's not. Four. You had three. There was, what else? There was five. Okay, so two, five, four. What, there was another number before this, right? Two, five, four. Where else did they make me look? Two, five, four. Two, five, four. 254. Where was the other note at? Y'all remember where the other note is at, guys? Don't wuss out on me now. Y'all gotta help me. 254. Unless it is it. Is it four numbers or just three? It's four, yeah. What the freak? 254. Just brute force it? Bro, I cannot brute force that freaking hatch, bro. That's metal. 254. 254. Come on. I wasn't expecting the game to be this long, if I'm gonna be honest. Me neither. Or maybe I'm just dragging it. That could also be it. Yo, Zarius, did you see any another number? Was there a 254? Bro, I'm gonna just try out every combo real quick. 2, 5, 4, 1, 2, 5, 4, 2, 2, 5, 4, 3, 2, 5, 4, 4, 2, 5, 4, 5, 2, 5, 4, 6, 2, 5, 4, 7. 2, 5, 4, 8. 2, 5, 4, 9. Okay, so it's a number. There was a number ahead. So I'm going to try 1, 2, 5, 4. 2, 2, 5, 4. 2, 3, 5, 4. 2, 4, 5, 4. 2. Ah, fuck. 5, 2 5 4 6 2 5 4 7 2 5 4 8 2 5 4 9 2 5 4 0 0 2 5 4 Bro, there's no way. There's no way. What the freak? Count to five and go left. What the freak? Find four Christmas tree toys when you go through the hatch. Yo, y'all ain't gonna lie, y'all ain't really being helpful. Was there anything on this guy? I don't think there's anything on this guy. Let's use. 5 4. Was there a question mark? 2 3 5 4. Didn't I try that? 2 3 5 4. I tried that. Oh, maybe because there's two presents? Hold on. 3 5 4 3 5 4 2. Two bodies. Alright, maybe 2 5. I already tried that, huh? 2 2 2 5 4. Maybe what if I try to go backwards? Cause wasn't there something before this, before we seen this guy? Let's see if there's anything on the ground, anything in the drawers. Nothing. Maybe it's a riddle. What the freak? So first we read this guy. Okay. How many knives did I hide in three? Oh! How many knives did I hide in three drawers? In three drawers in the kitchen. Three drawers. Can I open this? Can I open any of these? Like, if you get out of my way, maybe I can look at other stuff. Three drawers. And three drawers, okay. Six. Okay, maybe it's three. There's six knives. Six knives. Maybe we do 3 3 5 4 6. I'm gonna try that. 3 5 4 6. 3 6 5 4.
I will never, ever be called fucking dumb in my life again. No, I need y'all to really see me. I am the smartest nigga on this planet. I am 6'3". Got locks, goatee combo, smart, funny. I should be having every girl I want. Zendaya, Zoe Kravitz, Jennifer Lopez, Mia Khalifa. They should all be on my dick because I got every attribute. I'm intelligent. I'm literally intelligent. You can't call me dumb, Brad. You can't. You literally can't. Holy crap, I'm so smart. Let's get to it. How many they said fine? Four Christmas presents. Yapitin 9000. See, I can't get no. Y'all can't give me my flowers for nothing. I can just never get my flowers, bruh. Okay, can we go in? Go in! Yeah, I hate y'all. I hate this game. I hate this game because that was just so unnecessary. Thank you, Atomic.
Okay, we gotta find 4 Christmas toys. That was so dumb. That was like so unnecessary. Okay, that's 1, right? 1. Whoa! Holy crap, that was actually scary. Someone's running around butt-booty naked. That was his cheeks clapping. That was 100% his cheek clapping. You need a crowbar? Okay. Okay. While we're at it, can we grab these weapons to defend ourselves with? Nah, this game is scary. This game is scary. Okay, what's this say? Don't come in here yet. Motherfucker, how you gonna tell me what to do? Bro! How you gonna tell me what to do in my own crib? If I wanna run around here, if I wanna go in there, I will. We gotta find a crowbar, guys. Look for a crowbar. Crowbar. Is that a crowbar? No, it's not a crowbar. No crowbar in here. Anywhere down here? Nope. Bro, I wouldn't even, like, that when he crawled through that thing, that didn't really scare me. I was just trying to get content, really. I did that for the content, like, I wasn't actually scared. Bro, where the freak is the crowbar? Is it any of these presents? This guy's just following me around. And we got roaches. That's crazy. Okay, yeah, we're just in the slums. We're just in the freaking slums. Bro, is it not? Is it not in here? Oh, Ulta's back! Perfect timing. Do y'all not see a crowbar or like something I can get in there? Hold on, what the heck? What does it say? Haha, I took it away. Search. Oh, you son of a bitch. Is this it? Somebody munching on something. I'm trying to eat what he eating. I'm trying to eat whatever he eating on. It sound good. Sound gummy. Gummy, something gummy. That boy beating up on that gum. Oh, hear that. Oh, yeah, you eating good, boy. Is that who I think it is? Is that Sunfrost? I'm pretty sure Sunfrost changed his name. Is that you, Sunfrost? Let me find that Sunfrost. Because I recognize the name. All right, let's open this. Crack that baby open. Yo, you're wildin'. Turn my shit back on. Okay. Oh, hold on. She kinda bad. Sunfrost in the building! Yes, sir! What up, my boy? It's been a minute. Oh, the whole crew coming back. The whole crew. Do you need a bolt cutter? I hid it in the closet. How you been, Sunfrost? How you been? We just played some September 7th, the horror game. Alright, bolt, is it? Okay, so it's... Alright, somewhere behind there. Nice, right there. So now we should be able to open the door. How you been, man? Bring back, Loki, bring back memories, where have I been? I hit that drum, huh, guys? Sorry, I just had to bust out a move for y'all. You feel me? Yeah. Where have I been though, bruh? Lifin' and shit. You know, life hits you hard sometime, and it just You just don't be having the energy to do things, and that's what I was kind of on. Let's crack this open. Let's crack this open. Jeez, bro, he's trying to destroy my eardrums? Wow, we are hoed. We're screwed. We're screwed. Who's taking a shower? Who's taking a shower? Hey, get up out of my shower, bro. Running my water. Take that out, bro. You don't pay no bills. Let me get this. Let me get this. Let me get that. You don't pay no bills, bro. Whoa! How's life been for you, though, Sunfrost? How's life been for you? All right, we got three toys. We got three toys. What the freak? What in the? Bro, this is Percocets. I know exactly what this is. This is Percocets. Trust me, I know what Percocets do to you. And this is what it does. All right, let me get that last toy, bruh. Good looks. Decorate the Christmas tree. All right, man. Sounds good. Get me out of here. Who doesn't like decorating? Hey, did I already ask y'all to join up on the Discord and like the stream? Man, I'm fucking terrified right now, and I would really appreciate it if you do both of those. That would make me feel a whole lot better. So join up on the Discord and like the stream. Yeah. Join up on the Discord and like the stream. Yeah. Alright, where the fuck am I? Where in the world? Okay. Bro, I can't see. Oh, luckily I was not looking, so that didn't even scare me. I wasn't even looking. Bro, I just realized we got a whole wrist watch on the fucking... laid out on the wall. Alright, decorate the tree, guys. Where's our tree at? Oh, right here. Nice. Ew. Why you just sitting on my couch, bruh? Huh?
Чё ты вот ходишь там стучишь, блядь? Ты в курсе, что у меня был торец есть? Я тебе сейчас всю стучалку твою отрежу, нахуй, нечем стучать будет, понял?
Fuck, what time is it?
Ну, максимум, кого здесь можно бояться, это, по идее, старый забытый маньяк, который...
Oh, it was just a dream, it was just a dream, guys.
Но если он до сих пор жив, почему он до сих пор Яшу, блядь, не зарезал?
It was just
у Яши
a dream.
Же там, типа, почки-то до сих пор на месте. Он же, наверное, должен за ним охотиться, или как-то так. Так, а зачем я взял болторез, здесь больше не было запертых мест?
Bro, okay, can you look right, cause, like, так, I hear something in my right ear.
Ah, ебать!
That nigga pussy, bruh.
Так вот это стандартный
стандартный. Hold on, keep playing this shit. Yeah. Yeah. Hold on, let me chill out, bro. I look goofy as hell. Close the game out. Come on. Close the game out. You dragging it. Yeah. Yes. All over the yeah. Yeah. And my name is Ty Shore. I just said my real name. I don't care. Yeah. Cause I fuck with you guys. And y'all gonna figure it out anyway. Yeah. Pull up. Shotgun to your face. Yeah. Playing Destiny 2. Doing a raid. What the heck? So I'm done with the game? Is that over? Is that the full game, guys? If so, that was peak. That was peak games. That was amazing. Y'all know what this reminds me of? The Mortuary Assistant. I ain't gonna lie, the Mortuary Assistant was low-key scary in that one, but that one was a close second. I need to play the full Mortuary Assistant game though. Ooh. I might have to do a spooky horror night where we just play hella horror games, watch hella scary shit. We should do that. I think we should. Yeah, I might play that shit. Mortuary Assistant, scary videos. I got some other games. Hold on, what's some games I have planned? Cry of Fear. Excuse me, sir. Psalms 5:9-13, and that's not my neighbor. Visage. Okay, yeah. Y'all want to play some of the older horror games too? W game. Hold on. Gotta check something real quick. Gotta see if anybody joined up on the Discord. See if the new niggas joined up on the Discord real quick. Let's see. I'm putting people on blast. Nope. See? Selling. Fucking selling. Y'all new niggas better join up on the Discord, bruh. Yeah. What y'all doing, bruh? Join the Discord, bruh. Fuck. I'm crying. You gotta join now. I'm crying. Just one person join, please.
My boy Tommy joined the Discord, bro. Welcome to the Kage Clan.
Hey, when you join the Discord, you're officially part of the Kage Clan. Simple as that. Welcome to the Kage Clan, Atomic.
You know, Atomic always got me, bruh. Shout out to you, bruh. I fuck with you. Oh, I fuck with y'all. Thumbnail is crazy. Built like Bart Simpson. Did you pray today? Trash. That meme died in 2020 and died in 2022. That's what I'm saying, Astro. I'm glad you said that. Fruitcake Chris. Fruitcake Chris. I am the Uber Merge. What the fuck is some of y'all niggas be talking about, bruh? Join up, Brad. You won't join. No, you won't. Cap. Whole lot of cap.
Damn, I gotta leave in 10 minutes. What can we do in 10 minutes? What do y'all think we could do in 10 minutes, real quick? 10 minutes. Guys, normally streams would be longer. I'd be doing like 3 hours to like 4 to 5 hours, but I gotta get up out of here.
3 hours to...
God damn. I'm trying to blow up my eardrums. Hey, 18 likes on the video, on the stream? Okay. See, a lot of y'all didn't join the Discord, but since a lot of y'all like the stream, I'll let it pass. 18 likes on the stream. W's. Okay. Shout out my people,
bruh. Good looks on y'all.
Damn, loud ass fucking dude. This dude loud for nothing. Like, why the freak is he so loud?
People, bruh.
Why are you so loud, bruh?
Good looks on.
Like,
people, bruh.
Why are you so loud, bruh? You too loud. Good looks on. Calm down. Stop being so loud.
People, bro.
I'm talking to you. Bro.
You too loud.
Loud ass nigga, bro.
Calm down. Stop being so loud.
Shut up for 5 seconds of your life, bro. Like, what you copying me for? Stop copying me. Stop copying me. Get your own flow. Get your own flow, bro. Use a bitch. Use a bitch. That's all you are. Use a bitch, bro. Use a bitch. I don't know what you're talking about, bro. Get hands. Get hands, dude. Get hands. Stand up. Get hands. You're not like that, bro. Oh my mama, I get more money to you. Oh my mama, I get more money to you. Oh my mama, I get more money to you. You don't get more money than me. Oh my mama.
Oh shit, but I'm yo, what this nigga beefing for though? Like, why he beefing with me? I'm just trying to stream. What's wrong with him? Talking about I'm over here pocket watching and shit, worried about what I got going on. This lame ass nigga, bro. Yo, I'm crazy, bro. Let me calm down. holy shit. Oh, breathe, streets, breathe. Ooh. Damn. Play what, bruh? I got 8 minutes till I gotta leave. I got 8 minutes. Hey, what's a video I can watch in 8 minutes? Come on. What's a video I can watch in 8 minutes? Chop chop. Chop chop. You said you're gonna react to the song I recommend. I was supposed to react to that John like 2 streams ago, bruh. Hello Neighbor Speedrun? What the frick? I gotta play that game. I know it's an old game though. Hello Neighbor Speedrun. React to my song? I'm gonna react to that thing when I want to. Speedrun, probably 90s. Hello Neighbor. Okay, yeah. I don't wanna watch this shit. Nah, I ain't gonna lie, I don't wanna watch it. You know what I do wanna listen to though? Y'all listen to Future? Y'all gotta listen to Future, bruh. Y'all gotta listen to Future. Hold on, let me not. Y'all wanna see my playlist? Yeah, I'm gonna show y'all my playlist real quick. I got a fire playlist. I'm still building on it, but give it time. So this is like my rap shit, like when I'm like feeling like that, like it's called like that, cause like when I'm on like that type of timing, yeah. Streets, you plan on being consistent again or not? Am I not being consistent now? What the heck? I'm being consistent now. I just gotta get more videos out. Like, you about to dip on us for like 4 months again? Hey. No promises, but I will try not to by pacing myself. The reason I stopped last time because y'all know the PC was fucking up, and then I also had burnout. I was streaming too much, posting too much. I got tired. I need a break. Break went from being only a month to 5 months. But my plan is to be consistent. I want to get something out every week. That's the plan. Okay? I'm going to try to be consistent. That's the goal. These are my songs. Hold on, let me put myself up here. These are all my songs right here. Red Drum. I got some Yeet in here. I got some Drake. I got some J. Cole. I got some. Come on, play, bro. You messed up my clip, bro. See, I can't get no clips. Dance for real. Don't play me, guys. Yeah.
I hit the hoe. Throw me a dance compilation. Go ahead and throw me a dance compilation. Go ahead. That was clean as hell. That was clean as hell. LMAO, YouTube recommended your stream. Shout out fucking YouTube. I knew our relationship, we had a good relationship with YouTube. Like, for the longest, they was kind of acting a little weird towards me. But now, like, we cool. We like this. We like this, twin. I love you, YouTube. I'm never going over to Twitch. F Twitch. I love y'all niggas. You feel me? I love them niggas, for real. I love them niggas. Like, them my niggas, for real. I love you, YouTube. I got some other shit. This girl go crazy. I don't care. She go crazy. What the fuck is going on? Bro, we just vibing. This real music right here. I just felt like an anime character! That was just a little taste. I can't put y'all on all my music. I can't put y'all on all my good shit. But I can't put y'all on some other shit though too. Like some, like this. Like when I'm really feeling good, I'll be listening to her. Let me find. I listen to this. This is when I really be feeling sexy. Here, I'm gonna give y'all editing material. Y'all get me right. All right. Be sexy, don't play me. Don't have me throwing the glasses too. Hold on, let me get to the good part of the song. The one that made me really look sexy. Alright, this part. Hold on. Hold on, that don't work. Fuck!
Hard out, I'm acting like I know. You have to slow down.
Hold on, no. Restart.
God was okay. But I had a broken heart. And baby, I needed space. You put all your heart out. I'm acting like I knew. You held me so down. I try to find out.
Every female want me. They all want me. They all want me now. Fuck. I gotta pick one of y'all now. Okay, let's see. Okay, she look good. Okay, thick Latina. How old is you?
Oh damn, you 40? Okay, I like the cougars. I like the cougars. Oh, dark chocolate over there. You already know me. I'm 6'3" with the dark chocolate to the locks. You feel me? Yeah. But yeah, you look good too. Hold on. White girl in the back. Okay, I fuck with snow bunnies. I fuck with the snow.
Oh yeah, hold on. Who is you, shawty? Who is you? Hold on. Who is you? You want me? Me? I look good? Name one thing you like about me. My tea?
Yeah, I do got some good tea. I got some good tea.
Let me get your number or something. Here, put your number in. Go ahead. I'll get it pulled up for you. Yeah. How's your day going so far, though? How's life treating you? Yeah, go ahead and throw your number in. Go ahead.
Boop, beep. Boop, beep. Boop, beep.
All right. Okay. I'm going to hit you up then. Oh, wait. Hold on. My fault.
Before I delete this hoe. How old is you?
You 60?
Damn, you ain't even look 60 for real. You don't even look 60, girl. You look about 20. Fuck. Alright, shit. I'm gonna hit you then, alright?
We gonna get some cracking, you know? We bust down a few bananas and shit. You know, I fuck with bananas. We bust down a few bananas and... You feel me? Cause guess what?
I be on that type shit.
Get a nigga wet, don't lose type shit. Sippin', drinkin', actin' on screw type shit. Just said, huh, run through crew type shit. I got a bad bitch at home, voodoo type shit. Take down Megan Stallions by the group type shit. That's some thick shit, I just thought you knew type shit. I just tricked up, I don't just usually do type shit. Pockets racked up, all blue type shit. Bunch of rich niggas, hoes get confused type shit. Atlanta nigga, I live like Ted Turner type shit. On camera, I knock the jaws loose type shit. I cancel her, kick her out of school type shit. A silent hitter, how'd you keep cool with you bitches? A silent nigga, count dog food type shit. Moving through the city.
I'm getting secondhand embarrassment. Fuck you. Hold on, let's get the Cardi's part. This that new Future shit, by the way, guys. I don't know if y'all hear that album. Hold on. Yeah. Cardi about to come in, he about to slide in, so watch this. She creeping all on my brows, I ain't out of mood type shit. Tell me they cover my flaws, I ain't had to brand new type shit. Hang around jump with the brush, hold on, like a new type shit. Yeah. All of my jeans to say, I think I'm over type shit. Put the whole down with the game, now she think she my manager type shit. Shocked that she was the one I would forever have a boss bitch. Hold on, I want y'all to hear this transition though, from this song, hold on, from Ice Attack to type shit. It's gonna be so fluent on my mama. Bro really made my day though. Thank you, YouTube algorithm. Hey, thank you, YouTube algorithm, for recommending me to Daisy. Desi, I'm glad you're here. Anybody that's new, I'm glad y'all here. Shout out all y'all. I love y'all, man. Kinda. I don't really know y'all, but you know. I spread love. I love y'all. Well, look, listen to this transition. So we started Ice Attack, right? We started Ice Attack. Alright, watch this. This shit is so icy, boy. Yeah, welcome to the Kage Clan, Desi. Join up on the Discord if you want. Whatever. Do what you want. No, hear that shit? Hold on, go back. Hold on. Alright, here we go. Watch this. It's 100 corny ass rappers. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah. Pro, I don't hang with rats. That's some new type shit. Get a nigga wet on the news type shit.
Yeah.
Sipping, drinking, acting on screw type shit. Just said, huh?
That's too tough. That's too tough, boy. That's too tough. I'm giving y'all too much heat, bruh. I'm giving y'all too much heat. I would put y'all on my little chill playlist too, like just vibing. Like, say you got a little bad shawty in the passenger seat with you. You and your what kind of car we whipping? Let's say we whipping a Honda Civic, some slight. We not trying to be too luxurious, not trying to show out a little bit. We just trying to, you know, get it from point A to point B. You know, you chilling with your girl, passenger seat. You turn on some motherfucking. It's late at night. I'm just trying to get my paper straight. You whipping. I'm just trying to get my paper straight, girl. I'm just trying to get my paper straight. I'm just trying to get my paper straight. I know I've been away. I'm just trying to get my paper straight, girl. I'm giving my shit away. I'm just trying to get my paper straight, girl. I know I've been away. I'm just trying to get my paper straight, girl. Don't give my shit away. Trying to get my paper straight, girl.
I just wanna fuck with you. Cause they know I
fuck with you.
If I put my trust in you.
Did I look over at her? Lick my lips? I look back at the room? Cause I ain't trying to die? You know, I kinda caressed her chin. Like, look at me while I drive. Like, you're my friend. I just wanna know if you're pretending. I know I've been away. I'm just trying to get my paper straight, girl. Don't give my shit away. I'm just trying to get my paper straight. Oh, shit!
I know I've been away. I'm just trying to get
my
paper straight, girl. Don't give my shit away.
Alright, I gotta go, bro. I gotta go, bro. I'm doing too much. Now. I gotta get out of here. I do. I'm having too much fun, boy. I'm having too much fun. Alright, guys. It's time for me to go. I was trying to think of the song I normally use in my outros, but I can't think of it, so fuck it. Hey, it was good having today's stream with y'all guys. Like I said, I didn't plan on streaming today, but honestly, this shit was fun as fuck. Even though we didn't do much, we played two games, short. Next stream, definitely going to be a lot longer. I'm going to try to get 5 to 6 hours in, play hella shit, play some shit with the crew, all that. But yeah, Kage Clan's in the chat. Go ahead and spam those for your boy. I'm gonna see you on the next one. Make sure y'all join up on the Discord. It should be linked somewhere. Join up on the Discord so y'all can be notified when I'm live. The schedule is normally it's gonna be random days, but it's always gonna be between 6 and 10 when I start stream. So just whenever Central Daylight Time, by the way, whenever you're just thinking about me, you're like, damn, I wonder what Streets is doing, man. My favorite streamer. I love that man. He's so handsome and beautiful and just like sexy and 6'3 dark chocolate and so smart and funny. I wonder what he's up to. It is 6 o'clock. Let me check. Oh my God, he's live. Demi's in the chat. Kage Clan. Oh my gosh. Like, yeah. So that's why you need to join up on the Discord. You feel me? So yeah. Y'all can just conversate all that. And I will see y'all guys in the next stream. Look out for the next video. Video should be coming out Thursday, Friday, Saturday, one of those days. Love y'all. Bye bye. Bye bye.